Project eno twaloza nti si kirungi omuntu okubeera muntu wa ssente era ne tuvayo ne program egamba nti omuntu yandibaddeko ne wateeka ssente ze ne ziba nga zisobola okuzaala nga ye takuyanye. There are other people who cannot work, who can, who don't have money to work for you. So you can so that why she obey any saint, at the same time as who he is. Let the work to work for you. Let those people who don't know how to gather money work for you. Then at the end of the day, you get some money. In other countries, she called her. The fence is a twirling, Western Angle in Maka, the Maka Tapora Tatapora. Nega abana basoma bavuga emmotoka ez'ebbeeyi nga buli kimu kitambula bulungi naye nga bagamba nti gagekuguta edduka lya gundi nga tosobola kuliraba. Why? Because balina stocks. Nti ogenda kuzaalibwa mu famire nga jajjaawo ayagula stocks oba mu petroleum company gyeziri nti abaana n'abazzukulu basifunako shares. Nti ojja kuzaala omwana ng'olwedde ebyobugagga bye bikozeeki gyendiri kubanga abazadde bo bakola ki baakola. So far was the one in Uganda Chikolachi. She saw despite all the fact that the challenges that we know in Uganda, Nyinji, Netros and the Chinese Chikolachi, Chija, Soboka. Never you may take at the Kenya investment plan. You give us money, we give you money. Nay, for you, you give us once, for us, we keep on giving you. Banga, the Kuinga Mchara. Mchara, we will let you walk up. Omuleta ajomu, uwaita uwe banga, unumufu kaba kwa sato. Ugendo ulaba mbanga ya miyake etana tenga mwinga mkaga. So, we believe in that kind of manifestation. Eye mind investment plan. It has worked for Ghana and for people who are abroad. We even have people arriving in Uganda. Currently, we have 22 investors. People who are investing in U.S. And we have 19 billion from investors right now in different projects. It's a time single. So, which you would pass it, but time black. Chairperson, we are trying to say change to another day, was a son to be much charity, which is okay. It has been a long journey, and it's of now that we know what have been happening.